Her dress. What? Ha, that was a decoy outfit, you cretins. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Fabulous Angela's True Colors, part 3. I was about to say 10. We're moving on to Naomi's House of Fashion. Naomi's store is so high fashion. Clean the veneers within the timeline. Oh my god, okay, what are we gonna get first? A secret vehicle customers will show up at the end of every level. These lamps, everything, wow, will look even better. Customers ordering at the fitting rooms will also give you more points. Combos will give you more points. Thanks to the new fitting rooms, every decision will be easier. Fitting room customers will also now get done faster. That one seems like common candidates just given up across the blah. Everybody's patient. Luxury fabric dresses will give you more points. Top-notch carpet, Angel walk faster. I'm going for N for faster changing rooms. I realized the last time that faster changing room is really a huge bonus.
Oh Angela, what Naomi demand of you? Don't let them wear you down. Don't forget what you learned growing up in that small town. I know what I need to do. I'll work for Naomi during the day, and at night I'll work on my own design so that I can impress the committee at Shein and have my own show at Fashion. What about Fabulous? I can learn a lot from her, and I can use her studio as much as I want to design a new line of clothes. Plus, she pays pretty well. I might be able to pay you guys back before too long. Or at least start making payments. Naomi, Angela, are you sure you can trust her? We've gotten to know each other a little, and we have a really great rapport. I feel like she really knows me. Come on, then. We'll share a taxi. A TV exclusive, I promised her. Remember, my station manager approved it, so... Okay, but while we're there, you need to call me Emily. Really knows you, huh? Oh, Angela, keep your friends and family near so the road ahead always stays clear.
I don't even know how to sing her song, like, because the way she's playing it and the way it sounds in my head clashes with the music we're playing right now.
Look how cute.
That is so cute. First tap the clothes rack and then take this shirt. Beautiful. Like, those fitting rooms are fire. This dress, I would wear it. And that is not prom dress to me. Oh my god. Okay, I clicked it. I can't believe this is the same song. To make a million dresses. Okay, I can only have 3. That sucks. Where is this throne up there? I love how angular everything is. That's just more my style. And Angela's, and no glitter to be found. Not one piece of glitter, but lots of gradient. Okay, sir, you can go. And men shop here. Because they have cool glasses. I like it. Oh my god, such cute workers. Oh, it's her throne. Provincial.
Are we designing for the elevator installers and repair union now? Everyone, please welcome our newest assistee, Emily. Don't worry, dear, they'll get used to you. Perhaps.
You see, you and the other assistants will be required to present designs to me whenever I wish. Each time you do, I choose one to add to my line, and the one I like the least gets its creator fired. Be aware that there is no honeymoon period. Welcome aboard!
Yikes.
Angela wants to show Noémie her designs, help her draw them in her notebook. So, let's get some background for the piece. We can get the on-camera stuff later. So when did you first decide to get into fashion?
I didn't. Fashion decided on me, dear.
Who were your fashion role models growing up?
Who says I'm grown up, darling? Growing up is boring.
Let's try one more. Your Fashion Week shows are famous for their inspired creations and over-the-top style. How do you come up with their ideas, and how do you better yourself year after year?
That'll do for now, I think. It's the busiest time of year for me, you know. Ciao, darling.
I steal designs from promising kids.
New glasses? They have to be angular. I got Virginia trophy. This dress is so far away, I need to hold two of them on me. You want some cool sunglasses here, or some perfume? Some cool sunglasses. They would look so good on you. Yeah, let's zip you up. My God, there's so much to do. I really need to check out before cleaning. I always forget. Because I'm used to having a cleaner. Oh, my designs. Let me zip you up, sweetness. Beautiful, 3 stars. You can have these sunglasses and then carry on and over hither. Oh, all those designs being worked on.
Gather round, ducklings, gather round. Noisy quarrels, golden laurels, werewolf, werewolf, mushrooms have feelings. Dance on my heart cloud, oh don't you whisper, candy canes, smell the shower curtain, why don't you? Yes, well, that'll do for now, you know what to do.
Okay.
What was that? Psst, a fashion week piece, get started.
Sabotage, help Angela find her tools.
We got it.
Next, I think I'm gonna get walking faster.
It'll be nice and cheap.
Lots of feathers going on.
Has anyone seen my seam ripper? How about my pattern books and my zippers? Come on, guys. They were here when I went to get takeout. I've got a few spares in here. Thank you. It helps if you have a tackle box with a lock on it. It makes things harder to steal. Thanks for the tip. Oh, I didn't get your name. I'm Michelle. I'm Emily. Hey, when we're done with this assignment, let me get you a drink to say thanks. Me? Yeah, I'd like that.
Why is she wearing a headset? Is that a headset?
That's super cute.
Feathery. Well, I'll probably grab the dress, right?
First, pick up the item the customer is asking for. Hello.
And we can wrap this up. Oh, pick up the wrapping paper first. I got you. Spritz, spritz, spritz. She really is trying on perfume in the changing room. That sounds ridiculous. Oh, am I supposed to pick these up? There's a pin. There's a this. There's one more thing I'm missing. A thimble. Some dress is cooked. This is me. This is me. Oh my god, why do we get so busy? Sounds like Hot Topic. Shirt and glasses. Whatever you want, Grandma, I have it. I'll be back to check you out.
Oh, hey, Michelle, right? Yes? Can you give me some insight to what Naomi's wanting here? I don't think I've quite nailed it.
I wouldn't sweat the poem if I were you. But it has to mean something, right? Not necessarily. Things work a little different here than you might expect.
I guess I'm surprised.
Don't be. It's just how big fashion works.
Just make something great and you'll be okay. Half the junior designers around here are desperate to leave anyhow.
So you make a horrible design just so that you get fired? That's interesting. No second chances. Have Dominique pack her things.
Oh,
Dominique lost. Are you a quick walk-in? Which one was Dominique? Oh my god, it's torn up. Her dress. What?
Ha, that was a decoy outfit, you cretins.
Wow, that was smart.
Michelle?
You've done it again. Your design will be added to my runway show for Fashion Week.
Emily? Help Dominique with her things. She's fired. Don't bother. I quit.
Be aware that one of you is next.
I didn't even see her design. Emily's wasn't even ready. Angela's. Oh, I didn't even realize she used Emily's name. Her sister. Why did that not even cross me mind?
Ooh, pretty.
Oh my god, and I have a helper. Blessed. Where do I get more jewels? Gems. Gem jewels. Gem jewels? Where do I get more? Oh, from this giant corner box. I wrap that around and put on the gems for you. Like, anyone, whatever.
Clean up for me.
It's so Hot Topic, but I love it. Wait, I need to stock dresses. I gotta pack Dominique's things, guys. Did you not hear me? It's just so far away. Let me get to 50. Okay. Mm-hmm.
spritz, spritz, sprats.
I just run over here every minute I can. Oh my lord. Okay, check these, everybody out who's checking out. Finish Dominique's things. We'll take everybody out of here. Glasses and go bye.
So how's it going working for your idol?
Oh, it's great. She's so approachable, you know, like really down to earth.
I've interviewed her twice already. She's about as straightforward as two pretzels wrestling.
Facts.
Oh my god. Sugar-free grande vanilla latte with soy milk and a caramel drizzle. Is it really that hard to remember your wife's favorite drink?
I have it saved in my phone so I don't have to remember. You're the one who made me leave it at home.
Because you're always checking it when I'm talking to you.
I'm a fashion photographer. That phone is the most important thing in the world to me. Obviously, I didn't mean the most important, sweetheart.
What exactly did you mean then?
Angela, thank goodness. I mean, hi.
Josh, Yuki. Oh my gosh, we haven't seen you guys since your wedding. Angela, my favorite designer.
I'll finish this later.
So weird.
There's nothing wrong if Angela listens just a little bit to the gossip.
I get this one too, why not? I don't even know what I really want. I got the one thing I really wanted. The rest sounds like extra.
Oh, I like those. Thanks, I'm trying to impress the people at Shein so I can have a runway show with their fashion show case.
That old bag from Shein made a face like curdled milk last time I showed her my stuff.
You ask me, she's a real pain in the...
Ow! Hello, Noémie. Well, Noémie, the hounds are at the gates. They say you're losing your touch. We can't believe everything they say now, Topsy. Else I'd have to believe you've had another facelift.
What about that Angela who opened the boutique down the street? She had potential.
Ran off back to flyover country, I'm sure. I saw to that, the little snake.
Oh, you need skirts. So she was the one that did what? What did she do? What caused the demise? Telling people about her sale?
Oh, cute. I like the bracelets. And new perfume as well.
Let me get that for you. And this pretty skirt. It's a weird skirt. Okay, let's eavesdrop.
Provincial.
Okay, was that supposed to tell me something? It didn't. Well, I'm gonna go eavesdrop.
Definitely needs more work. I can see potential in this one.
All of her idols turn out to be bad people, like every single one in every single game. Where's the mouse? Behind her, of course, where I'm supposed to be looking.
Give me your thoughts, Topsy.
Come at me one more time, Mouser.
What a shame.
Thank you. Let me pop these bracelets on ya.
I got 3 stars, we're chillin'.
Naomi sabotaged you? I got the story out of Michelle.
Remember those fashionistas who criticized my designs at the boutique, but they were sent by Noémie. Apparently she's done this type of thing before. It's how she rattles newcomers that threaten her. Let's keep our eyes on the prize here, girls. Fashion week. Noémie doesn't know who I am. If she finds out, she'll stop me from getting that showcase for sure. I should probably quit. If you don't have access to Noémie's shop, how are you ever gonna design your new line? What does it matter with Noémie lurking around trying to destroy my career? I've been counseling Josh and Yuki through some relationship difficulties. Anyhow, they're more than happy to do a fashion shoot for Angela in lieu of my fee. Josh even offered that we could use his Manhattan studio. I could call some of my magazine contacts too. Yuki and Josh attached, we have a really good chance of getting it published. Still wanna quit?
Yes. Alright, next time we'll see what happens here. And I think we went home. No, we go to Josh's studio. And we work at Josh's studio? I was like, who is Josh? Now I know. And then we go back to Emily's for some reason.
Okay. We got Noémie's House of Fashion. I hope you guys enjoyed this part. I will see you guys in the next one. If you like this, please give it a thumbs up. I love you so, so much. Goodbye.